to dance with the devil on your back. And given half a chance, would I take any of it back? It's a fine romance, but it's left me so undone. It's always darkest before the dawn. If I do, and I'm damned if I don't. So here's the drinks in the dark at the end of my road. And I'm ready to suffer, and I'm ready to hold. It's a shot in the dark and right in my throat. 'Cause looking for heaven, found the devil in me. Looking for heaven, found the devil in me. But what the hell? I'm gonna let to me, yeah. All times I have laid in your light, when your love kept me safe through the night. All the time I was sure you were mine, and before time demands our goodbye, can you sing?
Been a while since I last dreamt. Barely remember what it's like to dream. Be finding it hard to get to sleep, too stressed, and there ain't anyone to sing a lullaby to me. Pretend she doesn't get to me, and I suffer in silence when I'm hurting. A man's problems are his own, and it's my burden. Tossing and turning, trying to get to sleep, but I find it hard to switch off when my mind's working. I ponder on things I shouldn't bother with. Off the rails, my train of thoughts wandering. Sick of pretending to be so happy, all the while my anxiety eats away, yeah.
All the times I've lived in your life, when your love kept me safe through the night, all the time I was sure you were mine. And before time demands our goodbye, will you sing me a last lullaby?
Gets me to swearing off men with his name. Should be happy, everything's falling in place. Now I can actually sleep through the night. What about nights when I don't want to sleep? Fool me once, I don't forget. I take down every word. Hurt the first time, hurt the last time. Hurts more than it hurts. I've been there too many times to hope for things to change, but it gets lonely.
We know full well there's just time. So is it wrong to dance this line? Full of love, could you give it up? Special. Oh. don't give me up. There is a girl in the front of my class who I swear I've never seen do anything but love. She's tall and she's smart, beautiful and strong, and when someone's down, she tries to fix what is wrong. How does someone so perfect feel so insecure as to scar her skin with cuts and burns and still want to hurt more? How does someone so loving learn to hate her own guts? Drawing a picture on her arms with a blade as if her mind isn't dark enough. There is a girl in the front of my class whose eyes are glazed over like newly cut glass. The ghost of a smile inside her face, and she laughs as I tell her who's on first base. How does someone so perfect feel so insecure as to scar skin with cuts and burns and still want to hurt more? How does someone so loving learn to hate her own guts? Drawing a picture on her arm with a blade as if her mind